Hey.
Busy.
I don't want to take up a ton of your time, but I'm going to kill myself. I just thought that an adult should know.
Wow. Well, actually, I was writing my own suicide note just now. I have 32 fleeting minutes of happiness during lunch, which has been eaten up again and again by the same especially badly dressed student. And I finally thought I would rather have the dark nothingness.
There are two types of people in the world. The people who naturally excel at life.
Golden boy.
What's up?
And the people who hope all those people die in a big explosion. Look at that stupid shirt my brother's wearing. When I was 13, it was clear which side of the equation I was on.
Are you even up there?
But that's what best friends are for. Nick is like right there.
God, Juby made him so hot.
And I had Krista.
Krista!
Oh my God!
My brother?
Seriously?
I can't help how I feel. You turn into a completely different person.
Why don't you try being positive?
Mom, I'm gonna write down the next thing you're gonna say.
I'm not playing your little games, Nadine.
Congratulations.
You have all the answers, don't you?
No, which is why I wish I had a mother who would notice.
When I was younger, so
what did I do to make such a perfect kid, huh?
Today, I never need.
Are you having a problem today, Nadine?
Several. I don't really have any friends at the moment.
Help me if you can.
Life isn't fair sometimes, Nadine, okay? You gotta get over it.
Life's about taking risks. Don't be afraid to put yourself out there.
Nick, I like you. I want you to put your mouth on my tits. We can do it in the Petland stockroom. God, I can't send this. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my God, no. Oh.
Help me if you can. I'm feeling
this isn't so bad. I just want to be with you. I want you to put your mouth on my tits. I want to feel you inside.
Oh, God.
We can do it in the Petland stockroom.
Won't you please, please?
Oh, my God, say something. Please help me.
You need to watch out for run-on sentences.
Help me.